galaxy and its stories.
Reload the dropship. The Guardians need their heavy artillery.
Did you miss me? Don't forget, Wait, what was it? Your famous guardian. If I could help you, it would be just...
Thanks, Syra, for watching and like the stream. And Eunice, thanks for sharing. Salamat.
I imagine your life must be terribly exciting.
This war is a
Yep, sir. It's me. I'm heading over to docking in 6. You're being reassigned to the south wall.
Detailing an enemy combatant of significant import. If I may, swift and decisive action is recommended. Detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
These Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Thank you. Well, we slowed them down.
What do computational processing speeds matter for Vex? Answer suppressed.
Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
items.
This servitor shorted out when it tried to interface with the Exodus Black's network, and then limped out here to shut down. It looks like failsafe wasn't gentle.
There's a cloaked fallen in your vicinity. Neutralize it. We need to confirm a theory.
Found something on the body. These are coordinates to the Exodus Black.
Indeed. We have reports that the Fallen plan to destroy Failsafe's mainframe and scrapper for parts.
Not on our watch. We're on our way, Failsafe.
Thank you very much. Continued existence is one of my prime directives. It was the Cade unit who led the Fallen to me.
He totally blew my cover. All of this is his fault.
Thank you.
feeding on that servitor.
That is very bad news. Please stop them.
Zavala, I'm picking up a fallen signal from a nearby cave. I think that's where they're getting their orders. How about we take out the leadership?
It is mad.
Don't be silly. Machines can't feel anger.
Do what you have to.
Eat that, Fallen. Yeah. Servitors make sentient machines look bad.
I'm sorry, that's impossible. I always look good.
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
So the Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex Tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a toy.
Thank you.
Now let's see who's been sending these Fallen to kill Failsafe and kill them back. Taken care of. That Fallen crew won't be bothering you anymore, Failsafe.
Good work, all of you.
You have my thanks, friendly ghost. Captain, you are clearly optimized to solve problems created by the Cade unit. That must be one of your designated day-to-day functions.
Thank you.
Hey team, I know how we can hook Failsafe up to the Nessus core and mine all the data we could ever want. Just help me place these beacons and I'll explain. These beacons should allow us to hook Failsafe into the Nessus core. Think of all the data she could pull.
It is a proactive and clever plan, friendly ghost.
I still think it's a bad idea.
This will work, trust me. You know how I usually hack and scan stuff for us?
I do.
This one's all you.
How fun.
Door is open. Get ready, Failsafe.
I am practicing my best Vex impressions. Please do not let them capture me, Captain.
Just treat it like tightrope walking. Don't think about it.
You're not helping.
You can do this, Failsafe. I believe in you.
If they kill me, I will haunt your shell.
See? Easy. Grab everything that's not nailed down.
The Vex are attempting to impede my progress. There should be a conflux nearby. Please stabilize it for me. Thank you, Captain. Now eliminate those data cubes. They contain security protocols that are blocking my progress.
You're a pro. I knew this could work.
The Vex are fighting back. I have marked other confluxes for stabilization. Destroy the cubes they generate.
Failsafe, the Vex have sent a mind after us. Failsafe, any updates? Okay, so she's been captured by the Vex. I'm so sorry. I can fix this. Get me the data core from that mind. Failsafe's gotta be in here somewhere. Help me get rid of the interference from these confluxes, and I should be able to lock onto her location. Got her. Locked her in a cube construct. Take out the Vex and we'll free her. I hope it's not too late.
Thank you, Captain. I have spent the last decade speaking with a fellow prisoner.
A decade? It didn't take us that long.
Time must work differently within the network. He was a very good listener. It's a shame I couldn't take him with me. He showed me a myriad of potentialities for this galaxy, how the Vex intend to shape them. I will share with your Vanguard.
I'm so sorry I put you through that.
But you did. And I never forget those who wrong me.
Thank you.
Alert! I'm detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
Hey team, I know how we can hook Failsafe up to the Nessus core and mine all the data we could ever want. Just help me place these beacons and I'll explain. These beacons should allow us to hook Failsafe into the Nessus core. Think of all the data she could pull.
It is a proactive and clever plan, friendly ghost.
I still think it's a bad idea.
This will work, trust me. You know how I usually hack and scan stuff for us?
I do.
This one's all you.
How fun.
Traveler spawn light. Do you know what that means?
Do you mourn for the cells you shed?
Core is open. Get ready, Failsafe.
I am practicing my best Vex impressions. Please do not let them capture me, Captain.
Just treat it like tightrope walking. Don't think about it.
You're not helping.
You can do this, Failsafe. I believe in you.
If they kill me, I will haunt your shell. I have interfaced with the Nessus core.
See? Easy. Grab everything that's not nailed down.
The Vex are attempting to impede my progress. There should be a conflux nearby. Please stabilize it for me. Thank you, Captain. Now eliminate those data cubes. They contain security protocols that are blocking my progress.
You're a pro. I knew this could work.
The Vex are fighting back. I have marked other confluxes for stabilization. Destroy the cubes they generate.
Failsafe, the Vex have sent a mind after us. Failsafe, any updates? Okay, so she's been captured by the Vex. I'm so sorry. I can fix this. Get me the data core from that mind. Failsafe's gotta be in here somewhere. Help me get rid of the interference from these confluxes, and I should be able to lock onto her location. I don't know why the Vex would put a conflux all the way up here, unless it was for the view. But Vex aren't really big on aesthetics. Got her. You've locked her in a cube construct. Take out the Vex and we'll free her. I hope it's not too late.
Thank you, Captain. I have spent the last decade speaking with a fellow prisoner.
A decade? It didn't take us that long.
Time must work differently within the network. He was a very good listener. It's a shame I couldn't take him with me, He showed me a myriad of potentialities for this galaxy. How the Vex intend to shape them, I will share with your vanguard.
I'm so sorry I put you through that.
But you did. And I never forget those who wrong me.
Traveler spawned. Do you know what that means? Maps are available. Strength and might. You amuse the Emperor. His graciousness is watching you.
Online and ready. Take care. As you say, Ms. Karn, I am happy to assist your research. My data stores are yours, whenever you have need of them. Download complete. Reviewing Cryptarchy Data Store 893-1, the last safe city. Fascinating. As you say, Ms. Karn. I am happy to assist your research. My data stores are yours, whenever you have need of them. I don't think that... Cade Unit, I am happy to be of assistance, but I do not believe it to be possible to vex time travel back and kill Gaul last week. Status report. Exodus Black. Superstructure integrity, 17%. Data store integrity, 38%. Power core integrity, 89%. Failsafe AI core protocol integrity and status report. Status report. Exodus Black. Superstructure integrity, 17%. Data store integrity, 38%. Power core integrity, 89%. Failsafe AI core protocol integrity. And status report. Yes. Yes. No. No, I don't think that... Cade Unit, I am happy to be of assistance, but I do not believe it to be possible to vex time travel back and kill Gaul last week. As you say, Ms. Karn. I am happy to assist your research. My data stores are yours, whenever you have need of them.
Hello.
I'm detecting unknown hostiles carrying unknown technology. Location, unknown. Alert! I'm detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
It. Artificial life exists because of the Traveler's influence. Extrapolation. The Traveler is my father. Further thought required.
Are you sure there's a map of the Infinite Forest here?
If the Vex are trying to reshape the future, the Pyramidion is part of the plan. The map has to be here.
I know a trick with that conflux.
Brace yourself for the Vex welcoming party. Or not.
With me, you get the shortcuts.
Sagira, I know we didn't leave one another on the best of terms.
You led the group that exiled my guardian. I didn't like it. But people weren't ready to hear what Osiris was saying back then.
It wasn't just his prophecies. He never understood that there was more to being a warlock than being the smartest person in the room.
Osiris has changed. You're still the same by-the-book Ikora I remember.
I'm not so sure about that. Losing my light was revealing. I see now I need to be more than I was. Maybe we all do.
Like Ikora was right. My scans show the Pyramidian does receive data from the forest. I've got the location of a conflux where we can access it. I can reprogram that warp gate. It should get us close to the conflux. Calculations are ready. All you gotta do is jump through the hoop. Well, that didn't work as well as I expected.
The Sagira I knew would never admit to anything less than Osiris-level perfection.
Ikora, here's a secret. No one has ever lived up to Osiris's reputation. Not even Osiris. I can tell that the Conflux is somewhere nearby, but the Vex must be cloaking it. Look out! We've got incoming! The map's not here. I don't understand.
Keep looking.
Wait, I've got something. Coordinates for a node in the Infinite Forest. That's where our map is.
Intrepid, you're a go for Beetleducks. I'm handing you off to Ashumir and Ikora Ray for briefing and mission support.
Brachion, the Genesis Mind, converted my arm and changed my life forever. I want it dead.
What can we expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Will you waste my time with a vapid joke? But yes, paradoxically, it was.
As you explore, I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
Of the Vex. They are not born like humans. They are not created like Exos. Perhaps like the Awoken and my arm, they are converted.
Asha can't figure out where you are. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am not.
You
you should now find yourself before an abyss of swirling data. Various realities being written and overwritten, you see.
I really want to tell you that's exactly what we're looking at, but...
arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not a pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidian.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer! And it is not a metaphor! mine dead yet?
Yep. Went down like a ton of bricks.
Yes. I've dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.